So previous class we discussed about the fblinker.com to share your video with the multiple title and description, image same and YouTube link same. Now discuss second method, anyimage.io. Anyimage.io. Anyimage.io nothing but here we can promote any video with multiple images, multiple title, multiple description. We can promote one video, multiple images, multiple title, and multiple description. Anyimage.io will be supporting for YouTube channel and website also. YouTube channel and website also. First you can see this one. I am selecting one video here. Copy first. What is that? How to share LinkedIn post to Twitter account? What is the drawbacks? Remove the drawback. Right now I don't have any images. I'm searching for where to my is my image. Right? If you go to this image, they're going to where? In my channel. They're going to where? In my channel. So I'm selecting for another image. Can I select this one? This is also mine, just some for promotion purpose. This is my old image. When it's scheduled by March 7, 2018. So you may select it here, save. When you save image, what is the image will can save by? Same title. Drawback, remove it. Okay, now go to here, browse. All here. Shared LinkedIn post on Twitter. Copy. Description. Watch this video. I can go this one. This is my previous image. Yes or no? What are my title? How to share LinkedIn post to Twitter account. Now what are my new account? Share LinkedIn post on Twitter. Here I'm using for Twitter profile. Here what I'm using for Twitter account. So copy. Before finish, you can check by this how many ways you can share. One is Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. I'm sharing Facebook time. Title different, description difference. Where you mentioned by here. Fblinker we are using previous video. What is the difference? Link image will be same. What I'm changing? Title and description. But in image.io, link will be same. I'm changing image, title, and description. So if anyone asking for what is the purpose of using in image.io, I don't have any website. I can use in image.io to promote my video with multiple images, multiple title, multiple description, one YouTube channel video. One video promoting for multiple images and multiple title description. The option is called with our website. The option name is called anyimage.io. I'm not interested using for third party tool, anyimage.io. Go with your blogger, WordPress and your website. So we're generating website traffic, go with your website. Generating video views, go with the anyimage.io. This is a compulsory need information. Now click for finish. Facebook share. So what the sharing will be Facebook. So sometime we'll be facing some problem for updating. And tweet. Twitter. This will be LinkedIn. Sometimes any image.io will be facing problem for Facebook. This is nothing but they are bidding for their fall match. Here will be anyone, press the Twitter also. LinkedIn will be added in two options. LinkedIn with the plus Twitter also. So you can go to here. This is, I'm recently sharing this post. What is my thumbnail? Is a different my thumbnail? Is a video different? Will be different thumbnail. So clear? Any image or type of purpose to promote your video, multiple images, multiple title, multiple description for one YouTube URL. This is a purpose of anyimage.io to advertise your one video, multiple keyword, multiple description, multiple images. The option name is called anyimage.io. Anyimage.io will be support Blogger, WordPress, websites, YouTube channel, Vimeo channel, Dailymotion channel. Any link will be support. Any link will be support. This is mean by anyimage.io. Anyimage.io will be used promoting for mobile application also. They're promoting for which one? Mobile application also.